Today is Equal Pay Day, the day in the year when women's pay finally catches up to that of white men. That's over 100 extra days. That means in 2019, a woman working full-time earns on average 80 cents for every dollar earned by a man. That means she loses about $9,900 every year, simply because she's a woman. And the gap is even worse for women of color, LGBTQ, and part-time working women. Over the course of her career, it costs a woman nearly $500,000, not to mention the impact it has on her Social Security benefits, retirement savings, and other benefits. Really? We can do better. We have to do better now. Picture the year 2059. If nothing changes, it will take until 2059 for women to reach pay equality. For Black women, parity won't come until 2124. And for Latinas, the year 2233. We need to make equality the law of the land. And we'll keep fighting for that in Congress and in the courts. But the best way to help close this gap is by joining a union. Unions raise pay and provide good benefits and a safe work environment. And women who join unions earn about 212 more per week than women in non-union jobs. In fact, unionized women earn more in every single state. So go to our website, aflcio.org, to learn more about joining our movement. Together, we can ensure equal pay for all working women and end this miserable holiday once and for all.